Tonight's African Social Television. My name is Juliana. Welcome, 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 welcome. Karibu, karibu tena. If it's your first time to be a part of East African Social, Harmonize's, you know, has been pulled down from YouTube for sampling Mags Enga's beats. You know, has been removed from YouTube today, the 21st day of November 2019. Now, Tanzanian star Harmonize has had his hit, you know, pulled down from YouTube following complaints from Kenyan producer, singer Enga. The hit with more than 1 million views. You people, do you know what it means like for someone to pull off your work when it's in 1 million? The other day I was just talking about the trending songs in East Africa, and his song was among them, and guess what? It's down. This really hurts. The hit with more than 1 million views was removed on Wednesday after Mags accused the Bongo star of sampling his beat without consent. Like nothing happened at Harmonize TZ, got some free beats for you, bro. I'm giving you 1 week. Take down the song, otherwise natoa mwenye, let me put it in Swahili so that you can understand what I'm trying to say. Natoa mwenyene means actually I'll remove it myself if you do not pull this off. Now, according to this Enga producer, the beat sampled by the former Wasafi Records signee was for the hit Dundying by King Kaka, Christoph, and himself. You know that song of Gelanana, we are Dundying. It's a club bang, actually. Every night we are Dundying. It took me a day to come up with the vibe. G, you get this shit has happened before, but this time nothing will be different. I'm not going to allow that to happen. Not in 254, he said. Now, a week after the complaint, the song has been pulled down for infringing copyright. This video is no longer available due to a copyright claim by Enga. A message from YouTube read, the audio version is still available though. 1 week in Asia and the song Uno is no longer on YouTube. Don't sample Enga's beats, I repeat, don't. Like I say, I'm not going to allow this to happen. Not in 254. That is what he wrote again. People are not joking with their vibes. People are not joking with their music. Above all, they're not joking with their money. You either ask me for my beats and you pay some money for them, but you people, do you see a similarity in these songs? Like the Uno song and the Dundying song. Do they have some similarity in the beats in them? You can go ahead and have your say right in the comment section. Of course, my name is Juliana. Thank you for watching. You're definitely doing a great thing watching the channel because of your views and your comments and your everything that you do on the East African Social Television has gotten us some adverts, and my friends, we are very, very, very grateful. This smile right here is for you. Thank you, and of course, have a good night.